What is up, guys? Welcome to the coolest Roblox channel, Blox Direct. Today we'll be talking about the different classifications of Roblox YouTube channels. Stay tuned till the end of the video. Slap that like and subscribe button. Let's hop right in. Number 5, the news channel. These guys are the Roblox fans that always have everyone's best interest at heart. They make sure that all Roblox fans are well informed about what is happening in the world of Roblox. These guys follow Roblox 24/7 to deliver you some fresh Roblox tea. When there is a Roblox ban wave, they will be there to tell you what's happening. Is there a new awesome update? They will be there to tell you. Tips and tricks, they will be there. I guess you could call us a Roblox channel of sorts. We kinda do a lot of things here at Roblox Spring. Number 4. The music video creator. These guys literally specialize at just making Roblox music videos. They work in the shadows. We never see their face or know who they are. They just keep dropping new Roblox music videos on their channel. Sometimes they do music videos on real songs, but sometimes they go even further and just remake a song or make a whole new one with the world of Roblox. These guys are really cool. The music videos are awesome too. You can tell a lot of hard work has gone into it. Their music videos are not done via Roblox gameplay. These are artists that really need creative programs on their computer to make graphics for their Roblox music video. As you can tell, your Roblox avatar cannot do some of the things you see in those music videos. So not just anyone can make these music videos. These are a special bunch of people. Number 3. The scammer. The scammers. We really don't like these ones. Honestly, we really don't. They should not exist, and they have no place on Roblox. They are just there to deceive you and make money for themselves. Some of them even steal. These guys will pull some crazy stunts, like lying, saying that they will give you free Robux. Like the oldest trick in the book that says, if you complete the obby, you will be given free Robux. Yeah, they are lying. You finish them obby and nothing happens. Or there will be a dodgy link they want you to press. These YouTubers will also tell you about websites that you can go to that will give free Robux if you complete a few surveys. They are also fake. They just get money from clicks and the amount of people that actually sign up and do the survey. It is easy money for them and you get literally nothing. They also do the fake Robux giveaways just for subscribers and interactions on their YouTube channel. There are a lot of these guys around in the YouTube community, so be careful. Number 2. The Machinima Makers. A machinima is an animated film or short that is made with video game graphics. In this case, the video game graphics are those from Roblox. There are lots of these that you can find on YouTube, and they are really good. Some of them even won Bloxy Awards too. Yeah, they are some really high quality stuff. One of the most popular Machinima YouTubers is the studio based in the UK called Oblivious HD. These guys are similar to the music video creators in that they need lots of time and special computer programs to produce their content and make those Roblox avatars come alive even more. The Machinima makers are well loved in the community and their videos get lots of views as well. Even famous Roblox YouTubers watch them and react to them for videos and they enjoy it too. Number 1. The Let's Player. Finally, we have the Let's Player. The Let's Player is the YouTuber who just uploads themselves playing Roblox games. These are the most common Roblox YouTubers you will find and the most popular ones too. Some of them play a whole bunch of games, while some others mostly play one specific one. They play it so much that they are known as a YouTuber just for that specific game. Like Leia Ash, for example. She is mostly seen as a YouTuber for Adopt Me because she plays that the most of the time. These guys have the most fans and biggest followings, and they tend to do a lot more outside of YouTube to like the release of their own merch. This brings me to the end of our video. That's all for me today. I hope you guys have enjoyed this video, and if you guys could hit the like on this video and turn on notification, so when I upload next, you guys get notified, would mean a lot. Also, if you guys could hit the big red button and subscribe to my channel, it would be great. That's all from me today. See you guys in the next video, and peace.